So I just want to get the meat off of those wing bones from the pelvis. It's pretty simple, so we're just going to hold this right here and we are going to pull away. And the meat should come off pretty cleanly at this point. We have our thighs separated. So because we detached those, now we're able to just pull this meat away. Now, we have to flip our bird back inside out.